the warlock was bad until you see Jurassic Park for the Super Nintendo.
Oh, the music's still on. Can't have that. Oh, maybe it's improvement, actually. Anyway, Jurassic Park. So, here we go. This is probably one of the shittiest games that launched with the SNES in 1993. Hey, it's pretty early.
This was a launch game?
No, it's not. Oh. No, I think the SNES came out in like 90, 91. So it's a couple of years, but that just makes it worse, honestly.
You had 2 years to get it right, even though a movie came out around the same time. Welcome to Jurassic. Doesn't matter.
So I haven't played this in a long time. This is our crouch button to pick up eggs, and this is us trying to kill an innocent little creature. Our taser gun thing. I don't even know what it's supposed to be.
I don't know.
Cattle
it's
prod.
Just giant electrical spread.
And we can choose shotguns. So, yeah, we're not really getting anywhere here. So let's go ahead and we can swap back and forth. And we can bend over and pick up that bola. I think it's either bola or missiles for the sub-weapon. There's a raptor. That's kind of bullshit, isn't it?
Oh, it's dead now.
That's right.
It just falls over. Oh, that one exploded.
Yeah, so our health bar is pretty damn low right now, and it's because you cannot take any hits at all. You're quite mortal. Somehow I beat this piece of shit. Anyway, there's an egg over there. We need to collect like 50 of those fucking things.
Really?
I'm serious. Like, we have to scour the entire globe and get every single one. Do not shoot the Gallimimus. They might stampede. Sorry. I need to figure out my controls here. So that's our main gun is this and the other one's there. And we can head inside here. We kind of need a med kit. Yeah, it's quite busy up here, isn't it?
We just run into a dinosaur party.
Anyway, let's go inside and see the other aspect of the game, the even shittier somehow part. Doom vision.
Yeah.
With impossible to aim, impossible. Everything is bad here. He just is looking at us, as the raptors do.
Yep. Yeah, this is pretty much on par. Yeah, this is pretty much on par with Doom on Super Nintendo. It looks about as good.
It's worse. Because to aim, we just have to center the goggles.
Did you shoot that one or did it just pass out from the sight of you?
I'm Dr. Grant.
Oh!
Night vision goggles, battery charged. We need those, or else there's a room we walk into where we just die instantly. So now we have solved that problem. I guess that they wake up from my tranquilizer. Lesson learned.
Lesson learned.
So we just lost one of our lives. No.
Yeah.
And so I've decided never to use tranquilizer again. Eat bola, bitch.
It's even better.
Chicken dance.
Natural selection, bitches.
Wimpiest. We need like a map, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know how I beat this game. We're gonna get lost so bad. But I did, I swear I did, because I know the ending. And I know how horrible it is. There's no way I would have cheated to see it. This is stupid.
Just look at it. Probably just looked it up on YouTube and you thought you beat it.
No, I saw it back in the 90s.
Back in the 90s.
Elevator music.
Button B, right mouse. Right mouse, left mouse. What? Mouse controls
I
for this game?
I vaguely recall that you could use the mouse. It's not a good idea.
Yeah, why the fuck would you use the mouse when there's also, like, top-down shooting sections?
There we are. My gun. I'm pretty sure the cattle prod thing does the same thing as a tranquilizer, except worse, so probably don't want to ever use that, ever.
Yeah. this is the shotgun.
I guess, or the rifle. I don't know. I guess that makes more sense if it's the rifle.
I guess they're not using any buckshot or nothing. Just slugs.
I'm faster than these raptors backpedaling. Wow, there's a lot of them. So we have night vision goggles.
Mm-hmm.
And if we didn't, we would die instantly. Even though, one of these rooms is completely empty, but we'd still die instantly. And this is just nothing. It was pointless. So this is not the one we even needed. We need to get out of here.
Mm-hmm.
What we need is key cards and shit. They keep everything locked by progressively giving us better and better key cards, which we must find and then go to the right place. And
yeah,
I'm not really sure.
It's doom.
Where to get started on this quest, so do you have an FAQ? We could meander about for hours.
Alright, I'll get up the FAQ. Just grab, give me a rocket launcher.
Very powerful.
Let's see.
We need Malcolm's keycard. See, that's the weird thing, too, is that it wants keycards for people who don't work there. It's just like, yeah, we need the key card of that guest.
Let's see, Jurassic Park, Super Nintendo, walkthrough by Zelda Domer. Introduction. Jurassic Park is one of the few good movie games, although it is on the lower end of good. Well, that's a backhanded compliment.
The best movie game ever.
Even though it's still kind of shit.
Well, this is obviously not the place we should be. We need Ian Malcolm's card before we come back. We did get night vision goggles. That might be helpful. I don't know if we're supposed to be here or not. But anyway, let's go back to the world map. And
see, what are the objectives here? Turn on generator, reboot computer system, stop the raptors from entering the visitor center. Clear ship of dinosaurs, collect all the eggs, satellite link, keep the ship in the harbor, destroy the raptor nest with nerve gas, call the mainland for a ride, and get to the helipad. Those are all the things we need to do.
Yeah, we have 17 eggs left. There's Ian Malcolm telling us that. I don't know how he knows that, but he does. Why is he in charge of egg collection?
So I guess you need to collect all these ID cards.
Yes, I need to know which one first and where. Bear in mind, I have no map of any sort.
Let's see. Alright. So, first thing is turn on the generator. Let's see. Let's see, it says head to Nebula Utility Shed. Get batteries.
We died instantly.
Let's see.
Do we have our lives? Is that two faces down there, right? We are not going to have very many. What do we get there? The night vision goggles?
Yeah, you get the battery, and apparently you can turn on the generator at the utility shed.
Where's that?
I don't know. just get the batteries, then go into the back to turn on the generator.
I vaguely remember that. We need to do that. So,
I guess you don't go down the elevator. We'll go back.
I just want to get that egg.
Is there a better FAQ on here? Gives you directions on how to navigate these horrible first-person sections.
I'm sure we can figure it out. I just need to get back. There's a raptor maze cave. If that sounds appealing to you. That we're gonna have to figure out, but yeah.
Oh wow.
Turn on the generator in the Nubler utility shed. Okay. See, they do tell you sort of, like, they don't tell you how to get here. Like, you know what I mean? Eh.
If someone wrote down maps using, like, normal characters.
It's a different elevator. Is it an elevator, or...?
Is that where the back is? Did we make it to the back?
I don't know. There's a different elevator, I think. Just the right elevator? There's meat. Figure if I came through here, I would have grabbed that. Maybe it respawns every time.
Maybe.
So yeah, we got killed instantly by a fucking boulder, so...
Why was there a boulder?
Yeah, a sentient boulder crushed me.
I don't remember that from Jurassic Park. Did you find Samuel L. Jackson's arm yet?
Spoilers. Anyway, I took an elevator that sent me back to Ian Malcolm's keycard request. So that's obviously not the right way. I'm lost, though. Efficient goggles required. I know where I'm at. I wish I had a map.
It's all this game. Everything.
I don't know if you keep the night vision goggles or not.
Apparently we don't, because...
You have to walk in to find out, and if you walk in without them, you die, so that's a risk I'm not going to take.
We'll just never enter a dark room again.
Yeah, so don't go down an elevator is what you're saying.
I don't know. It says to go into the back. Can mean anything.
To the back.
To the back.
There's the exit. Is this the back?
Will we know what the generator is if we see it?
I would probably be able to look at it and know. Yeah, that's it. But I don't see it yet.
All I see is a bunch of switches and buttons on the wall.
Yeah, it's not like that. It's an actual thing.
Okay.
With a mouse interface. I remember it. It's really stupid looking, like the movies were. You remember when that little girl said, "This is Linux, oh boy." That's it.
Mm-hmm. Well, that movie was pretty bad on all fronts of science, whether it be computer science or actual science.
Yeah, it was just one of those goofy computer scenes. Here we go. So.
Oh, I guess this is it, where you have your weird hand.
Yeah, that's not it. We need to find
the generator. Wait, what? Then first. What the fuck is that?
That's the computer we need to come to after the generator.
Oh, well.
Generator room's in the next room, so.
Makes sense.
It's just like the movie's generator. She went down the. Look at this room! Hey, friends! It's one.
Natural selection! Power.
Anything else now? Do we go fuck around with a computer terminal? Okay, we have night vision goggles.
Yay.
The smoke grenades, if I recall, they're like the shittiest weapons.
Don't bother with them.
I'm happy with my rocket launchers and shotguns, honestly.
What more do you need?
Not much. Okay, so that's done. Let's go fuck around with that terminal.
We flipped the power switch, so now let's use the computer.
Yeah.
It runs Linux. Oh. You think most people knew what Linux was back in the 90s?
Security on this island, I tell you what. Dennis Nedry's.
Oh, okay.
So we have to leave.
That's our second goal now. We got to get Nedry's key. Or his ID card.
I don't know. We need to find the right terminal to turn on the system. Which is not here.
Yeah, it says make your way back to the entrance gates. Open electrify gate. The rocket.
We get to go back the way we came. And all the raptors that spawned will shoot us again. Or let's shoot them all again.
Head west past the Gallimimus. Enter the western forest. There are many dinos in here. And they are aggressive, so be careful, Smack.
So where are we going? I'm going back to the gate first. So
that's the electrified gate. Gotta open it with the gear mechanism.
Yeah, I remember that. Stupidest thing in the world. So there's gates that have to be opened by, like, me zapping this wheel.
Yeah, you gotta
right
shoot him. It recommends to use a rocket, but then why would you waste your rockets? Why'd you shoot that tiny dinosaur?
He's in my way.
I'm watching the wrong stream again, huh? I'm like voice of dog now.
Okay, we made it into the gate. Now what? To the visitor center?
Is it the visitor center? We gotta flip back between.
That's where we're at, and I remember this shit on the roof. Let's go get it.
Let's see, and there's Gallimimus.
Yeah, who cares about
and there's the forest to the west. It says.
To the west?
Yeah, it's. I think it's also. Like, trying to go through the least cumbersome path to get the eggs as well, so that's nice of it.
Yeah, but I haven't seen any. Is it?
You had to go to the forest. There's a lot of dangerous dinos there, so might be careful.
Now, there's a T-Rex that stomps out and just kills you instantly at some point, so we gotta be prepared to die on that front.
Yeah. You just nuke them. It's fucking great. I don't know if you ever seen, you know, T-Rex bones in person, Smith. They're pretty huge. Imagine if you blew one up. Just that,
well, that
enormous
was just
mess.
Lost.
Hey, it's
why
Newman.
Is Dennis Nedry such a douchebag?
Why is he helping you out now?
He's not. He told me that raptors won't attack if we don't shoot.
Oh, Nedry.
He's just a joker.
Newman.
Which is not even what his character does. He doesn't try to get people killed. He's it's not Lex Luthor. He's just some guy who wants to get money.
He's just looking out for his own ass.
Where are we headed here? Oh, I see an egg.
Yeah, there's an egg.
Is that what we're here for, the egg?
Yes, that's why we're here. Our goal.
Here I'll block your whole screen. Life finds a way.
Jeff Goldblum, get out of here.
Now what, back to the visitor center?
I think there's another egg somewhere, but the guide is kind of sparse on the details.
We have to find it, is the thing. And it's not really an option.
Yeah, it's like, collect two eggs in the northwest and southwest corners.
I'm gonna save, Steve.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Let's keep on journeying down south and... Yeah, we're dead. It's slow state here. Anyway, eggs. Where eggs? Health pack. Excellent.
Oh, it's really useful. We can get to it before we die.
Yeah. I can move. I can't move at all now. I gotta jump over a corpse.
There's nothing there. Why did they make the corpse an object? With a hitbox, either.
I got an egg. Two eggs.
Oh, boy. 14 are left.
Yeah, that's right.
How about that, Smite? We're almost there.
We got 4 out of 18.
Let's see. We got our eggs. And head to the eastern edge to find a third egg.
Okay. I'm heading that way, I guess.
Let's see. Then the corridor to the right is a Triceratops corridor. But you can outrun it. Yeah, and their ultimate goal is to get to the beach utility shed.
So
yeah, I remember that fucking Triceratops alley.
I haven't seen it yet.
Yeah. Why are you telling me, fucking kid? We know about dinosaur paleontologist. Fuck you.
Okay, we got it.
Getting schooled by fucking kids.
Bastards. Now we just go south.
At least I catch all the stuff I miss. Well, I guess you gotta. It's the only path to take.
Is there a med kit around here?
I don't know. I didn't write this game, fag. Smite, I don't know all the details.
I made it to the shed.
Yay. Made it to the beach. Kenner.
Is there anything anywhere? No, it's rockets. Okay, so nothing worthwhile. We can find some meat inside. That's safe state. Yeah, here we are.
It's utility shed, yeah.
Ridiculous bad mode again. The raptors are staring at us. And then dead. Mm-hmm. We take the elevator or not?
Let me see.
It's just too tedious to play correctly. Problem.
To get the ID from the shed, grab some missiles. Wait, it says just get the ID from the shed, grab missiles, and head for the visitor center. What a shitty guy.
I mean, it's everything I needed, I guess, but I figured maybe he'd write more than that.
Well, at least he says what to get.
Yeah, I mean, that's the important part, is that we have a guide of some kind, because meandering around is what most people would do. You won't get anywhere with it. Found the Dennis Nedry's ID card.
Zelda Domer, if you're watching this, thanks for the guide, but damn. Get to have some more details, man. Maybe some general directions.
Get the card.
Okay. Just get the stuff in the room. Okay.
Oh, what's this?
I don't
vacuum cleaners? Hey, what's this?
So there's things from Doctor Who? I don't know.
Cannot boot from this console either.
Fucking Linux,
Change my rights to 777.
You found any food in here?
Nope. Where do we go? Are we leaving now? Are we done here?
Did you get the card?
We have the card of Dennis Nedry.
What else was it? Well, there was missiles to be had.
I had plenty of that stuff.
Okay, then let's just go to the visitor center.
What? What about the elevator?
I guess that doesn't fucking matter. It's a waste of time.
What?
You can just check it out if you want, but you might die. Maybe there's food down there, I don't know.
Maybe I can eat a dinosaur. I'm dead.
What the fuck was that?
We're gonna keep on rolling until, I'm not sure what happens when we even run out. Maybe it continues, or who knows.
I don't know. Save state, maybe.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Why did he still get you here? Oh my god. Oh no.
I knew that was coming. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna save state now. This game's kinda terrible.
Well, the guide says to go back the way we came, so.
Which is an enormous pain in the ass. It's unbelievably far away.
Mm-hmm.
But I did this as a kid, I swear. I thought it was great. We're at the visitor center, MC. We made it.
Yay. Those are things we were supposed to do before?
I don't know. We have Dennis Nedry's card, and we need to turn on the damn system.
Let's see.
Important, I guess.
Inside visitor center, go to the second... Oh, now we got specific details.
Kill the third raptor on your right, and then head for the...
Let's see. Second floor, get to the computer with the ID card. This computer there to reboot park system and click the boot
I'm glad the elevators work without power.
Okay, so we just fucking do the thing and then we go on the roof and you get Hammond's ID.
Yeah, I remember that.
Watch out for the raptor.
You would think Hammond's ID would be good enough to help you out with just about anything, but
no, apparently he has low-level clearance. Apparently Samuel L. Jackson was the only one who knew what the fuck was happening.
I mean, that makes sense, sort of, but not really. I guess Dennis was in charge of all the security, mm-hmm. and Jackson was kind of his assistant. honestly.
That movie is great if you have experience programming at all, because like Samuel L. Jackson explains why he can't figure out like the security code, and it's because there's like millions of lines of code. He can't get through it all. Just millions of lines of
He's
code.
He's looking at the binary. He's like, ah! Reboot. Park just control.
At the assembly code of it. I can't make heads or tails of this shit.
Motion sensors? Been enabled? Okay, is that a good thing? I don't know what I'm doing in there. I'm just poking things. Gate operation. Yeah, this is really annoying. I remember this crap. They only open up one gate at a time. Which one do we want?
I don't know. God just says to boot the thing. Did you boot?
Yes. Number three was open when we started. Now it's closed. Open up number one. And let's open up number two. I'm assuming that's correct.
How are you supposed to open here? What does it say? It says to boot the system.
I mean, you can do it from any terminal now, I'm pretty sure. What's that? Park security. Quest level 1 clearance. Denied. Okay. Why not? Whatever. Communications. Mainly comms. Access denied. Why not? We're not allowed to communicate. That's bizarre. Only one person can communicate in the whole island.
Access denied.
Now the most important thing of all. Fractals.
Oh.
Do you want a tree, bush, spiky tree, dragon, Bert? Let's go for Bert. Just Bert.
What are you doing?
See the background?
Yeah.
You can change it.
Oh.
Yeah. It's just, they spent all their budget on this. Let's get the dragon.
Really?
Where's the dragon?
They spent time doing this at all?
Yes. With the bush? Where's the bush? Yeah, let's go with the bush. What other user options? We got inventory. We got our inventory there.
How does it know what we have? What is this machine?
This guy. Damn, that's that.
We could have spent all that man hour into making this game better, but no, we're just gonna make that stupid thing. Gonna draw different backgrounds. It's great. Oh, wow, really... there's a line of shit.
Yeah, I don't want to take it all if I can help it.
No, just fucking take it. Why are we going to be back? Just take it all.
We will be back. You know it. I got it anyway, whether I liked it or not.
It's fucking Christmas in July, smart.
What is that? 1272? What the hell is that? Anyway, it's roof time.
Oh, it's just this dinosaur walking around. What? Well, did the bullet hit him? Just kind of went past him. Wait, what? No.
Hey, friend. That didn't really hurt that bad, honestly.
Yeah.
Getting clawed at him.
Oh, no, watch out, smite the tiny babies.
Ah!
That's fun. Program fear into these things. Smite. Ignore it. Just go. Don't have to kill it.
He must die. Oh,
oh
no.
My god. Ah!
Ah! that's how we die. It's ironic, but the game over screen is better done than the win screen. Anyway, there's no real penalty for that. Maybe that's why I beat the damn game. Can we just start back here? Do we still have Nedry's keycard and shit?
I guess so.
What's the point of having lives at all? Is there a limited continues?
I don't know.
Anyway, here's Hammond's idea. I don't know why he dropped it here. It's not like he's dead. He's...
You have found John Hammond.
Oh.
So he why that? Man.
I'm not going to do a small park after all.
That old man is so full of shit, though. I don't care. John Hammond deserves to lose. Jurassic Park is so horribly mismanaged. I'm just going to give all the security powers to this horrible, fat, nerdy man that resents me. Hates my guts, but he's the best in the field, so...
That's all that matters. Anyway, where are we going now that we have Hammond's card?
Let's see. You got Hammond's ID. Go to the basement. You'll find batteries.
Oh, boy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. So you only get a battery for one area, and then it's only good for that? Is that the idea?
We have the goggles, but we need the battery, which does not last 5 minutes outside. It's very sensitive to sunlight, see? So we just leave it at the door, and when we come back, we pick it back up. And... What the hell is that?
Go to the basement, find batteries, and go to the first floor and get the ID. I don't know what it was. I just see tables, chairs, refrigerator? What?
I opened up a refrigerator, and I got blasted by a jerk. And once again...
I'll just have to see it on the delayed stream.
Every time I open a door, there's a spitter shoot me in the face. And just complete bullshit. I don't want gas, I want bullets. Bullets, great.
How did that count as a refrigerator? It just looked like anything else in this place. It's just a room.
Raptors are so patient.
Oh, that one was kind of cute. It had its head cocked to the side.
Yeah, that's the night vision goggles room.
Yeah.
They took that right from the movie. It did that in the movie.
The basement.
I don't know where the elevator to go down is. There it is.
Where's the elevator? Oh, there it is.
There's two elevators. One goes down and the other one goes up. And, you know, God forbid we make things a little simple and make them one elevator.
You bet your ass it's... I don't care what anyone says. AVGN is still pretty good. I haven't seen the movie, though. You seen the movie, Smite?
I don't even know who he is. Hey, we got two night vision rooms here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Dangerous part of that. Why is everything in the visitor center a biohazard?
That's a good question.
This is where we eat.
This is where we make our food.
Protect from heat.
What's in our food? John Hammond, what have you done?
Oh, here's the doom room.
What?
All that's in here is a battery. Great.
Mm-hmm.
It's fancy-ass shit room for...
I think that's just where they keep supercomputers, but then why is it in
alien
the
technology.
Center?
Alien technology and double A's.
Mm-hmm.
So now we gotta find the dark room on this floor.
I
saw it.
First floor.
Well, there's another
one. There's one by the elevator, yeah. Check that out. Oh, dinosaur. Got stopped by a door.
Yes.
Probably a reason why they went extinct.
So how many times
dumb.
Are you gonna hear that joke? Even the movie made that dumb joke. Nothing in here but rocket ammo. The thing about that is that you always get like four shots no matter what. So it's not like I need two pickups of it ever. And yet, in that room, there's two pickups. It makes no sense. It's not like I'm storing it up my ass. I'm not holding extra rockets.
Mm-hmm.
You're maxed out when I pick up one.
Yeah.
And we continue to be maxed out when I walk over the other. He pretends to take them.
Yeah, it's pretty dumb. Doesn't check to make sure if your ammo's full.
Yeah, where's the elevator? Get it.
It was right by the door.
Well, I have, for no reason at all, probably frame rate, I have the most narrow field of vision.
Yeah.
There
we go.
Let's get out of here. Let's find the real night vision goggle door.
The great thing about the joke in the movie when they say it, though, is it's said by scientists who know exactly why the dinosaurs went extinct. It's not because of any fault of their own. It's because, you know, meteors, climate change, that sort of thing.
We're on the ground floor?
I guess so.
And I got hit by spit. Sucks. Spin. Protect from heat. There it is.
Yay, we found another card.
There is this enemy.
There we go. Somewhat. There we go. Thanks for telling me, game. And I have located more.
I found my own card in the dark room. What the hell am I going to leave it there for?
Kitchen. Boom. What? Explosive damage alone should have killed it. What is this thing? It's an impossible animal.
It's a dinosaur.
There's a reason why they weren't extinct.
I mean, the rockets, I don't know how they went extinct.
I don't even understand.
Okay, we are out. Now what?
I go to the bridge, which was one of the two directions we can go into.
Well, I opened the door to the right, so...
Yeah, right.
Focus that way.
Let's see. Extend bridge, head north, grab egg on top of the mountain, then go to the raptor pen in the south.
Oh, there's a fucking egg on the roof.
On this roof?
Yeah, on the visitor center. Did I not get that? I have to get back in.
God damn it.
Anyway.
Moving on.
To the gate. To the bridge.
Yeah, to the bridge, then we go north for more eggs, and then do something.
What is this contraption, Dr. Grant?
I think you probably shouldn't stand on the bridge when you're extending it.
You can't even tell me what I can and can't do.
I don't know, it doesn't seem to be working out for you.
It worked alright, it's just taking a while. North?
Yes. Nice shooting. It's fine.
He turns at a slow speed. He's an old man.
It's not that old. It's younger than Hammond, at least.
Oh my god.
What? The fuck? Oh. Oh, that's great.
This no progress great. Lost.
Just a whole lot of bullshit. Such a weird walking animation, too. It's like you're a RoboCop, but you're a paleontologist.
No. Are we here for an egg on the top of the cliff? Or?
Yeah, it's somewhere. It's at the top of the mountain, so I guess keep going up. Oh, there it is. Watch out, Smite.
Yeah, it's instant death. It doesn't even fuck around. For no reason at all. It's just like, yeah, you're dead. Just one.
Yep, all the way up here for one egg.
You got 11 eggs! Yay!
Now what?
Now we go south to the raptor pen.
That's where... Yeah, there it is.
Yeah. Let's see.
They should all be killed.
Pretty sure, yeah.
Why does the rafter pit exist? Why is it so grimy? This park was new.
I guess they just didn't take care of this one. This building just went to ruin.
It's been sure like 20 one? Years, or?
I think it's supposed to be within the timeline of the movie.
Are we supposed to use a terminal?
Let me see what we're supposed to even do. I know we kill the raptors. Let's see. Then use the elevator, go down two floors to the ground floor. There will be jungle showing through the windows. Some jungle action.
Yes. Go for the double kill. Yes.
Oh, nice.
Those batteries.
Hey, we found the battery. Now we gotta go back upstairs.
That's what we came here for, batteries?
Yes.
It's a keycard. Imagine
if you didn't have the guide smite, you would have had to wander around those two other floors.
Yeah, I've done that.
I'll remember back to your childhood when you did that bullshit.
You'd find the door and you'd walk in and you'd die instantly. You'd be like, what the hell, man? And then you'd find the thing and then you'd be like, yeah, I got it now. And then you go to the next building and it'd say that. You'd say, yeah, I got the night vision goggles. And it would do it again. And you'd be like, what the fuck?
Yeah, you just like, got night vision goggles, then you gotta do it again every fucking time.
So you can't come up with a better keycard system.
Why not just have fucking, like, key cards on top of key cards?
Anyway, yeah, here's the night vision goggles room on the bottom floor, which is useless, right? There's an elevator here.
Can you go up two floors?
It probably goes to the wrong place.
It keeps going down.
Well, let's do it. Let's find out where this goes. We gotta see how far down this piece of shit.
That was a good quote. That's one big pile of shit.
True.
Jeff Goldblum didn't realize he was also describing the sequel.
And this game. At least this level, this game. No, this game. So the strafe is... It's the slowest strafe ever made. It's like one pixel at a time.
Maybe it's more for like...
Fine-tuning your goggles.
So you just line up your shot.
Well, here's a chance to test it out.
I think you would need it there.
Is it strafe or is it slowly turning? It's panning.
Yeah, it's just turning.
Oh my god.
Just turning in a circle.
It's useless. It's the same as left and right arrow, except worse.
In case you wanna be dramatic about the next dinosaur you see, like, it's a dinosaur!
This is a big, empty, stupid room. Are we in the right place? This is sub-level 2, right? Were we supposed to be here?
Mm-hmm. We have to be here. So we have to do the objective here, which is to kill all raptors.
What do you mean, just kill all raptors?
Gotta kill the raptors so
they're
they don't
even
go.
Raptors to... in here. There's just Dilophosaurus things.
Well, we gotta kill them too.
They're harmless. They just spit poison in your eyes.
Doesn't sound harmless to me.
Oh. Somebody posted a map. I don't know that that'll be as helpful
all
as
maps
you might.
Here.
Just hold on a second, man. We gotta pull up Google Maps and
place. Well, it's a crate. The raptor pen, so that's helpful.
What do we do with the box here?
Oh wow, this guy has a Hotmail account. That was from 2006. Remember 2006?
What? Really? What? Oh, we succeeded. All we did was push a box. What happened? What did we do?
What? Did you just get the flag for pushing a box?
Yeah, I pushed the box and then, yeah, that's it. What? No more raptor invasion. It's done.
What?
I think we blocked the door.
We didn't, though.
I can't get in, neither can they get out.
What do you mean you can't get in?
I can't get in that door, and they can't get
but
out.
There's clearly
it.
A gap.
No, these dinosaurs that jumped on that roof that one time, they can't get out.
What?
Was that it? Are we done here?
Well, we still have to get the other key card and the
What's
top
that?
Floor.
Well,
what the
yeah,
fuck
that's,
is that guy?
We're done in the sub-levels, right?
Yeah, we're done with the sub-levels. Who the fuck was that?
I got Muldoon's. The fuck is this? We're in the visitor's.
Oh yeah,
center.
Ian Malcolm. It's the one we didn't go for.
We're in the visitor center.
Oh, okay. So that's up one floor from the ground level floor. Okay.
It all connected. There's a shortcut, which is bad because we didn't get the keycard we need yet. We have to go back, right?
Yeah.
A fucking disaster. I'd almost rather go along the top. Where the hell are we? How can we have come here and not... Do we have night vision goggles for this place? Yes. I tiptoe into there. Not...
I think the battery is just for the area. I don't think it runs out.
Well, let's go back, I guess. We need that keycard.
What floor are we on, anyway?
Visitor Center XXX. I don't know the answer to that question.
Let's just... Let's see. Well, it should say on the helpful map.
We're in the control room. Visitor Center, which is somewhere we've never been before.
Wow. So where is the fucking keycard? It's 25.
What? I'm not allowed to go
it's
back in.
It's in the upper level. What do you mean you're not allowed to go
I'm
back in?
I'm not allowed to go back in. I don't have Ellie Sattler's ID card.
What?
Well.
The fuck is Ellie Sattler?
She's the guest. The other guest. The lady. Why does she have access to the raptor pits? What kind of conspiracy is this?
It's a good question. I don't think we've even come across her ID card. It's not something we can obtain.
I came through that fucking door.
Yeah, I don't understand it either.
This game locked me out. So we have to walk across the great outdoors again. Hate that. Weapons. They know. No, I don't want it. Okay, so we have the night vision goggles for this purpose. There it is. Now we're done here. I hate that thing. the hell is this?
Run.
You're dead, you can't talk to me. Oh my. Oh, we got an egg. That's good, right? Well then. Let's head into this beautiful cave. Something here. I don't think I'm equipped to do it though. But on the bright side, it's all clear. I think we need poison gas or some crap. I don't know. There's electrified panels in the woods here. Like, did they have that for the poor raptors off screen? Just electrified floor panels just to torture them? It's like a T-Rex is trying to hunt and then the floor just zaps them. Like, what the fuck, man? Your ex could talk.
Sound exactly like that.
Oh, what the fuck, man?
This is bullshit. New blood, utility shed, ground level. Is this the place?
Yeah, this is where we gotta go.
No, I don't remember. Do I use the terminal or just find the door that I couldn't open?
I think it's just the door you couldn't open before.
I don't know if they'll even tell me.
It's in the basement. You gotta find Genero's ID. And then that's all we gotta do here.
Keycard located Donald Gennaro. Who the hell is that?
I don't know. Isn't that Samuel L. Jackson's character?
Is it the lawyer?
Maybe it was the lawyer? I don't know. What did the portrait look like?
Some portrait. What do you think this is?
I thought there usually was a portrait that popped up.
Only when they tell you things.
Some little kid tells you about the behavior patterns of dinosaurs.
Maybe it's his. He's the president of the place.
Why is there a score anyway?
I don't know. Confused me.
Yes.
The number of raptors I've single-handedly just blown up.
I guess that's what it is. It's a dinosaur counter. It's only going by increments of one anyway. Except them dinosaurs.
I don't think I've killed 3,000. I mean, I know I've been at this for a little while. But it's
kind of high. Don't get on the floor. The butter's at the dinosaurs.
Yeah, so I think southeast is the way we're supposed to head, but how do you get there?
I don't know. Did we finish exploring this area? Did we get all the eggs?
Oh, raptor jumped up at me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not going that way again. Ain't no sucker.
And book Muldoon lived.
Dang. Yeah, I know he did. And Grant, no, not Grant, Hammond died. Pretty sure.
Good. That's what he should have said.
like it was time to escape, and he like tripped down a hill and got eaten by these little shitheads I'm killing right now. It's the most embarrassing jackass death. I don't really remember too much about, but I think that's what happened to him. Oh, I've been spitting on my controls.
Sounds about right. Yeah, it's... Jurassic Park is kind of a dumb movie. It's a fun, dumb movie. You know, like, oh, you can't tamper in God's domain. I try to shove this in your face, but it's really about how John Hammond is a complete incompetent dumbass. He doesn't know how to run anything.
It happened to anybody. Could happen to Disney World. John Hammond was running the show. We're almost dead again. We haven't gotten anywhere here. How do you get this thing to move?
Should be some mechanism somewhere, right? Well, it makes sense. Why else would it be there?
This game's stupid.
A dick, ghoulish, and a one up. Six eggs left, Smite. That also looks like a dick.
Now, where the hell is the beach thing I'm looking for? You said.
I don't remember. I don't think it's here, but we're here, so fuck, just be here now. Oh wait, is it? Could it be a cross? This might go back. Maybe it's across the river. Look with your eyes, your special look, Smite.
Ride. This is the ship. Oh no. Oh no. No.
So this is the Super Nintendo one?
Mm-hmm.
This is totally different from the Genesis one.
Yeah, the Genesis one was a lot more fun.
Yeah, this is probably the worst game ever made. And I'm not exaggerating.
I hated the Genesis one, and I'm saying that's a lot.
Cause... You see this rock? That would kill me instantly.
Yes.
Well, they're everywhere.
When I think fun, I think really slow Blaster Master.
Well, that's not even the hard part of the game. I mean, this is the hard part of the game, but it's not the majority of the game. This is traveling. This is the world map.
Yeah, wait until you get to the bulk of the game.
The Dark Souls of its time.
Now here's where we died last time because I didn't jump over this.
Yeah.
They have electronic panels on their boat, just electric.
Look,
death.
They're clearly labeled.
Kenner.
They have a head-butting dinosaur on the port. Ah.
And it's clearly labeled.
Yeah, a head-buttosaur. That guy was dangerous.
Five eggs left.
Oh boy.
Okay, it's up to you to consult your supervisor and get yourself the proper protective gear before going into a site like this.
Now here we are. You need to clear the boat.
Oh, what the hell is this?
I suddenly knew how many dinosaurs were in this boat.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Na, 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 na,
na. Please tell me that's...
So, the thing about this part is that there's only two dinosaurs in it, and the raptors, I guess, played a big part in the movie, but the other one's the spitter that had one scene, and that's all we see, ever, in this thing. And they all do the same thing, they all just stand there waiting for me to shoot them, like that guy right there. He's actually on the prowl, so he's the most dangerous one, as you can see.
What's the number at the top mean?
That's my score.
Oh, okay.
Grant is competing for most dinos killed with, Malcolm and some other folks, I guess.
Sure, if that was a proper score, just the number of dinosaurs we've murdered on this island so far.
So here we have... I don't even know what we're supposed to do here, but we can change
fractals.
Our fractals.
Let's find out about fractals.
Which one do you guys want to
switch
to?
I know a lot about Unix.
Let's mix it up to Spiky Tree. There it is.
That's a pretty good fractal. One of the developers just wrote fractal rendering software for the SNES and smuggled it into the project.
We probably should try and communicate if we are allowed from here.
It forgot the fractal we chose. This is bullshit.
it's not.
It was written by a developer's son.
Did anyone ever play the Sega CD Jurassic Park?
Oh, no. Now it's just switching fractals anyway on its own.
It's on random. This is crazy.
It's random fractals. I don't understand.
The fractals are out of control.
Tell me about the chaos theory again.
Mr. Grant, maybe if your computer system didn't waste all this power rendering random fractal geometry, the fences would still be on.
You could zoom infinitely. Mr. Grant, please.
What does this have to do with the dinosaurs?
Here's the chain room.
Oh, boy.
Very important part of the ship here.
Got pipes on the wall. Potted plant on the ship, sure.
Oh, yes, the torture barge, of course. Part of Star Attractions.
So they kind of blend in here, so this is the hardest stage because of that. Their camo. What?
Did it just...
Did that
one
too,
of those dinosaurs
they
clip?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Water balloons. Anyway.
No, water balloons.
Yeah, long story short, we have been fucking around for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
We can't go in there, even though we have night vision goggles, because we have no batteries.
our batteries immediately die once we leave.
They don't die, though, because we keep them, but he throws them down at the door. he just doesn't want to use them. This is his ship battery. He doesn't have it yet, so he's not allowed to use it.
So where's Newman?
He gives me advice that are always in the form of a lie, like raptors won't attack you if you stand still.
He's dead, though.
He doesn't care.
Maybe he left a bunch of notes saved in the machine behind the fractals.
I'm a ghost. I uploaded myself to the Unix machine.
So if we went into that room with the night vision crap, we would instantly die.
There's just a second whipped cream can that's full of microfilm with his last will and testament.
Also, check out these cool fractals I wrote.
Where do we go? MC, do you have a guide?
I do have a guide.
Where on the ship is the destination?
Let's see. Where do we go? The enter ship. Level of dinos. Also find the batteries. You missed the.
We are in.
On the first floor, Smith.
We are in brown room with chains. Does that help?
Do you blame me for missing?
Yes.
My vision is very shitty.
We spared no expense.
He spared no expense on this boat. This is a fucking Titanic. Look at the size of this thing.
I feel like the only reason we have, like, a decent 15 to 20 frames per second is because this is only taking up so little of the screen.
We don't have 15. You're crazy.
There's a certain amount of frames, and it's
below
30. I think it's
5.
But it's at least steady.
It's a steady frame rate of 5.
It's, yeah, just... Are you looking at this?
Sort of. Also Hearthstoning, you know.
Must go slower.
When I don't move, it's pretty good, I guess, but...
Must go slower.
There's
Must
the
go
battery
slower.
Just by itself in this room. It's a giant battery. Night vision goggles activated. How many dinos were left on this floor?
I don't know.
I feel like I missed one somehow. Is there any... No, there's no indicator anywhere.
It even just though pops up every time you find one.
Does anybody know if I got them all? I'd like to have gotten them all. Two left.
It says two, yeah.
There we are clear.
Yay, killed all the dinos.
Yeah, it was literally a dino closet, just like I figured it would be. Just him in this big room.
Are you sure? Gotta make sure we find the battery.
I got the battery.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Okay. Why are you just wasting all your ammo?
so I never pick it up again.
I guess that'll work.
It's in the way. It's a fucking huge object I'm not allowed to go past without picking up. Yeah, I mean, they call it a rocket launcher, but from my point of view, it's really like a... I don't even know what it is. It looks like he's throwing a lawn dart
at somebody. It's a slingshot, really, from what it looks like. You're just throwing a rock forward at a constant velocity.
On the boat, ow. We got an ID.
Oh, is it Dr. Wu's ID card?
Yes.
Okay, we're done.
It's just randomly dropping names at this point. It doesn't matter whether they were a child or a guest or Hammond. It's just random as hell which ID we're going to get, and it will always unlock a new place somehow.
Dr. Wu, I have had about 3 lines in the first movie.
Yeah. It's...
Okay, now we have to go back to the visitor center.
What's at the bottom of the boat?
No, probably nothing.
Don't we have to clear the boat completely? That seemed to be the quest.
Did you see the Jurassic Park 3D re-release?
That's what the ghost of Muldoon told me, MC. He said, clear the boat. Kill all the raptors. He couldn't kill a single one.
I guess that's what we're doing.
He couldn't kill a single one. I'm supposed to kill like 50. He's a fucking hunter.
Guess that's what we do now. I wonder why they just had one of each profession at Jurassic Park.
Engineer, hunter, owner. There, got it. Oh yeah, lawyer.
Also, programmer. I forgot
angry,
what Samuel L. Jackson did. I think
yeah,
we just had
know.
Evil and good programmer.
We need
Samuel
right arms.
Jackson was really just smoker, and when Newman left, tried to figure out.
What the hell is that? The boat's locked for some reason. That's Jackson's
game. Ray Arnold? And... Oh, okay.
But why is his key card?
Why are you in charge of this ship?
Yeah, what the? I hate this game. I'm gonna fuck around with the gates. So here's what I was talking about with the gates. We had to do this once too. When you open one, the other two lock for no reason at all. There's no justifiable reason for that, except to make me find a terminal again.
So when does this game take place? Like after the first movie or something?
I think he's on his way to the chopper, and he just. You know, this is the part off-screen where he went and collected 18 eggs, all the raptor eggs, and then swept the boat.
Yeah, I think this is just,
This is all restored scenes from the novel.
Mm-hmm. This is just a retelling of the events of Jurassic Park, where they take artistic license, but it's just all really boring. Just didn't know how to make it any more exciting.
Is it practical time?
Is this
practical.
The terminal
practical
we're looking
time.
For?
Let's get practical.
I don't know.
This is this.
Are we allowed to like put a number in the machine and get clearance to some of these things it tells us we're not allowed to do?
Don't think so.
Jurassic Park was ahead of its time. It
should
yeah.
request
touch
security
screens.
Level 1. Did you do that? Did you request security level 1?
I'm not allowed to have it.
Is this another computer somewhere? I don't know.
We must have unlocked the door I haven't been able to open before. I just got jumped. And they didn't tell me that, but... Biohazard in the visitor center. Watch out. I told you we should have had them killed.
Well, maybe, yeah, if the laboratory is in this building, yeah, there'd be all kinds of biohazardous material there.
All kinds of biohazards.
I don't know if we have night vision goggles or not. I have no idea, because it changes so much about whether we have these. If I walk in there, we're dead, so I'm going to save state. Because I don't know how else to check. Like, you have to talk to the terminal to find out what ID cards you even have. Ah, hello.
Dinosaur.
This one tiny, this very well-behaved dinosaur just napping in the dark corner.
Damn raptors.
This doesn't even make sense. Why doesn't the light in the hallway illuminate the room even a bit?
Not my rockets. Allegedly rockets illuminate the damn room.
You didn't say the magic word, rockets.
I guess this is a new computer. Is this a special computer that looks exactly the same?
Maybe this fucking is the microwave. One that's allowed to hand out clearance one.
Clearance one, give me.
These aren't computers. These are...
Yes! Now what? Now what does that do? And how would you possibly know to do that?
I'm gonna look up a fractal microwave.
But we still can't communicate. That's still... That's a presidential command.
Now we gotta go to the raptor pen.
Oh, God. Why? We're Let's done see. In the raptor pen. It's done. We did that.
Let's see. Oh, on the ground level, there is a room you can only enter with security level 1.
Oh, my solid snake.
Now, of course, we had some serious problems with oxygen poisoning with the first batch of dinosaurs, as there used to be much more carbon in the atmosphere.
Okay, now, call the ship.
Yeah, I gotta call the ship.
We stopped the ship from sailing, even though we killed all the raptors on it. Why couldn't we do that on the ship?
Raptors trying to hijack the ship?
I was on the... Yeah, they're smart enough to... They're gonna... I'm gonna have a hacker war with a raptor right now.
Opening
on
doors, piloting ships, you know, same thing, really.
They give me level 2 clearance. Aw. I got my task.
Gotta go southwest, mate. Empty stampede anyway, kid.
That's right.
Can't stop them.
They want to stampede.
Nature finds a way.
Ah!
Somehow, why'd you walk into them?
There's no way you can evade any of that. You
just started evading it right now.
Look at the solution to this puzzle. Shoot a rocket at the gears. That's what you have to do. We've never been up here, so let's go this way.
Yes, well, it's not south, but I mean, it's a new place.
It's new and fresh and exciting.
No, it's not ever gonna be exciting.
No! You bastards. There's a hut looking thing, that sounds like it. Nope. How does he hide in there? How does he even fit?
Don't. Like that they just dissolve.
There's an egg we have to get. But yeah, that's another thing. We have to find every single one of those or we can't win.
Mm-hmm.
So eventually I'm going to have to get that one over there. Probably can do it now, I guess. Seems
eventually
like the right
we'll just
way.
Just wander around aimlessly and looking for eggs.
Yeah, there's no hint of any kind. The radar you would think would help a little bit, but it makes it yellow. Same color as all the items.
Mm-hmm.
So in the end, it's sort of useful, but not really, because this smoke grenade still is the same color as that, and I think I'll drown if I fall in that water. I'm gonna find out the hard way.
Save stating, yes, the hard way.
That's right.
So, what did we learn?
It was worth it. Just like to point out that this game is letterboxed, even though we're not even in Doom mode now.
Oh, yeah.
That is true.
Is this it? We are in the North Utility Shed.
Well, someone did say it was in the southwest, mate, so I don't know why you even came in here.
Is this the wrong place?
Yeah. It's not the beach utility shed.
It's the North Utility Shed. Well, we might as well. Is there anything we can get in here?
Yeah, the North Beach Utility Shed.
Don't know, Smith. Stop wandering around. You're going to get lost.
I am lost. That's the whole point.
At least don't get lost in here.
This computer terminal. Let's get security level 2, right?
No.
It's got to be one of these things.
Stop it, Smite.
Motion sensor's been in here. I don't even know what that means.
I bring the scientists, you bring the Let's Players.
And nobody is happy. Because you got a bunch of scientists together with LP ears.
Yeah. Oh, Smite. You've lost your mind.
I got a piece of meat. Now, how crazy can I be if I can feed myself?
That's right. You said I was crazy. You were wrong.
If I can feed myself, then I can't be crazy.
That's right. I need night vision goggles.
Probably have. We've been here so many times. We must have them.
I've never seen this place before. But those dinos would be dead.
Oh, I guess you're right. I must be thinking of all the other places that look like this.
Every other shed on the island.
They're all rusted. There's goggles just in the... Ah, oh, turn these... faster, Grant, turn!
All these dilapidated, heavily rusted sheds on this newly built park.
Mm-hmm.
They got recycled parts. Spared no expense.
It's pretty rusted.
This is the Silent Hill version of Jurassic Park.
It's pretty rusted, that's fine.
They got a really good deal on the land by just buying an abandoned prison island.
So, nothing in here except
Welcome
a one-up, is that...
This
whole building is nothing but a one-up, is what I'm getting so far, because I think I've explored it all.
Well, that's what you think, but...
I am almost as fast as a rocket. Grant can run 50 miles
an hour. Can go from 0 to 50. It's amazing.
Going for that double kill. Super bull.
I love the double kills. It's one of the best parts of this game. Fucking dinosaurs just stand in place and wait to die.
That dinosaur looks like a tree. I didn't know this one first. What the hell is that?
A grenade of some kind.
Canister of nerve gas. See, we did need this. See, I saved some time. We have to nerve gas the raptors that I already blew up with rockets manually. So that is for a different thing. So I'm glad we picked that up. Let's never come back here again, hopefully.
Yeah, I think that's all that needs to be done, unless there's another ID card. Oh my god, no, what's happened?
I backpedaled into that raptor and blew him up without even seeing him for a single frame.
360 no scope.
That's beyond 360 no scope. That's the no clip moonwalk.
Okay. Park is a very conflicting place.
There's a piece of meat.
Brought to you by Kenner.
I'm going back in and getting another piece of meat.
What?
Raptors replace it for us.
No, Smite, you're cheating.
People have two arms, I'm getting two pieces of meat.
That doesn't make sense.
What do you mean?
It's the same piece of meat, it just respawns. No, you're exploiting the game.
Chaos theory.
The same piece of meat in the same location heals a different amount.
Now how the fuck do I get the pack of psychococlosaurus?
Pachycephato, what the fuck? God damn.
Man.
I don't have time for Dr. Seuss books!
It was really hard to be into dinosaurs in the 90s. Oh boy, Jurassic Park, I'm gonna read all about dinosaurs. Pachula,
Triceratops, yay!
There are like...
T-Rex! Good,
there are like
four
nine
letters, that's what I can do with.
There's like nine dinosaurs at most that have relatable names, the rest have science names. The joys of science names, where they just find Latin words for vague description of thing we found.
Oh, there's a dead body here I have to jump over.
It's a lizard with like a big pointy head thing on it! New species.
Oh no, it's a trap!
Did you really think they were based off birds?
Latin for tough head lizard. Good naming, guys. Why didn't you just call it tough head lizard? Because you sound stupid, that's why. So you just hide it behind Latin.
Maybe give it like a word name that means that. Call it like a Helmasaur or something.
Helmasaur.
Seen in Mega Man X.
You see a Triceratops. I'm not crazy. Ah!
Where the fuck is this building? We missed it. We walked past it somewhere, I guess.
It's
around here because that's where the Triceratops was before. And we had come back up from the building at this point. It is kind of a blur. By the way, I think we got the top score in this game now, so congratulations, everybody. We did it.
Yay, I'm leaving.
See, now we have night vision goggles in this building.
Oh, fantastic. They don't carry from building to building.
No.
They are building specific.
I can't tell you that how stupid that is enough, but he just drops his gargoyle.
It's a gargoyle.
It's their idea of a key system, basically.
The batteries charge via wireless power transmission, but each building uses its own frequency.
It's
for
the
transmitting
only reason
power, and all the batteries are tuned to those buildings.
But it's just for this room that's right over here. It's just to slow me down to make sure I go the right order of useless room first. And then inside this room is an ID card, which we should have had a long time ago, but we didn't have the key to a useless door. For no reason at all, that door up there was locked.
Either that or the battery is like chained to the floor, like the pens at banks and government offices.
It's got a 50-foot cord.
Okay, now we go back to the ship.
To the ship! Fade out.
To the ship!
Turbo mode.
Disperse!
Oh yeah, turbo mode.
To anywhere but this place. Jesus Christ, please.
Yeah, the ship's tiles were so much better. The only clean part of this whole facility is this elevator.
Enough of gray corridor. We need brown corridor.
What is the 5705 at the top?
That's my score. That's why I'm number one, Dino Killer. This is the ship we told to dock because it's on autopilot. I guess it was going to sail to the mainland with raptors on it, which would have been a minor disaster, honestly, because they're too stupid to attack you.
Well, they did it in the second movie. You know, with the
this is a different canon. These raptors they're just confused.
Because that was fucking genius. Everything in that movie was fucking genius.
Yeah, remember when that little girl beat up a raptor with gymnastics?
No, I don't.
A T-Rex gets loose in a city and it is ultimately no more damaging than any other large wild animal running free. It's not some kind of super monster, it's a big lizard.
Okay, we're at this terminal. Is this new? I think it's new. I'm going to try.
I just remember that in the Lost World, nothing mattered because no one
had. We have level 2 clearance. What does that do for us? Yes, apparently.
So what?
I'm going to open up gates.
Security level 2. Also, use this computer to switch the gate control to gate 1.
What? Why?
You will be going there after the ship.
For what, the nerve gas?
Let me see.
So we can kill ourselves? Mainly?
That's the only thing up there, right, MC? We got that.
Let me see this.
Well, we've committed every other kind
go.
Of crime on this island. Time for war.
Yeah, I think that's it, too. We gotta go back to the raptor nest.
That's
yeah,
in
I
the
go
east.
For some war right
in
now.
The east? Okay, then.
So that's. I unlocked gate 3, or 2, because that's where that nest is, and I'm gonna go put the nerve gas on it.
Okay, let's see. On sublevel 2, clear out the dino. I think we did clear out all the dinos, didn't we?
In the boat, I'm working on it.
Okay, yeah. No, we couldn't go further down, that's right, yeah.
There's an elevator here. Another one, I think.
Let's see.
No, it's a circle. This is actually a ship for once instead of some random fucking Titanic corridors. It's actually feasible and well, not really, but you know what I mean. It's almost a real stage instead of warping me around like some kind of crazy maze.
Okay, so apparently there's a computer on sublevel 3, but that's for later, and then you just kill all the dinos, yeah.
What do you mean later? How many times am I coming back to this boat?
There is no later. There is only now. And
maybe
the,
use
and
it
the
now?
End of the
I don't
game.
Know. Just use it now, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, like,
there is only now and the end of the game, which is now.
Yeah,
dinosaurs is strange, whimsical, and beautiful. Okay, dinosaurs are somehow thousands of times more dangerous than any modern violent animal. No, not buying it. I mean, we have zoos. We've had zoos for ages. We know how to handle dangerous beasts.
But they're smarter.
It turns out that your raptor handling team are a bunch of idiots. Go to a circus. Find the group who handles the panthers or the lions. They will tell you how to move caged beast.
I opened gate 2. We've been there before. I'm pretty sure I got it. No, the eggs out here. Let's make sure I got them. Eggs around the raptor's nest.
Mm-hmm. Where's the raptor's nest on this map?
Spitters will not hurt you. Their spit gives you power. Thanks, Nedry. Why didn't get that quote again? Come on, Nedry. We'll take a picture of it.
They gave him amazing power.
He's actually in the second one off screen, flying in the background with his... Why is he such a douchebag? He's not supposed to be this murderous monster of a man. He's just a thief. Ah!
What happened?
We got raptored. This is a checkpoint. That we got powers from Nedry. We can thank him later. Right hand, there, it worked. Energy increased. Okay, so now what? Nerve gas deployed, vacate raptor's nest.
Immediately. Is there a timer now? Are we fucked?
The second game did that. I said it was better, but there is a stage where you have to rush through a maze in poison. So, it's got its flaws as well. Of course it does. Made by the same folks. Of course it has flaws. But it is way better than this. Anyway, those decorative eggs are not gonna know what hit them.
Fuck those eggs.
I'm lost in the nest. I'm dead. I'm dead, man. Help me, Muldoon. I needed a ball of string.
What happened?
Triceratops crushed me. Egg.
There we go. That's the one at the top left.
There. That's why. Let's run. Try. Yeah, buddy. Okay. So one egg remains. Who knows where it's at? Let's take a look. Map here. You see any eggs we might have not grabbed?
It might be the one at the helipad. I'm not sure. I don't think we ever used the helipad.
This other map is more detailed, but it doesn't highlight things as well as the abstract map.
So where's the helipad? I'm not seeing that.
Helipad is...
It's like bottom
south,
right.
And then, right.
We need to unlock gate 2.
Yeah.
When I get on that helicopter, they're just gonna be like, Grant, where you get all these fucking rockets?
Doom guy gave them to me.
You get on the helicopter and 20 eggs fall out of your vest.
Grant, you're an archaeologist. How do you even know how to use all these weapons?
Wink.
I actually watched it wasn't the making of Jurassic Park, it was called The Return of Jurassic Park. It actually covered all three movies, so it was really cool.
The Return
like
of Jurassic Park.
2 days ago.
Well, you gotta think about it. He's an archaeologist, so when he
If any dinosaurs come back to life, he's got to shoot them.
He's out of a job if he doesn't kill every single one.
If dinosaurs just exist, no one's going to give a fuck about bones.
Yeah, paleontologists are worthless if they're alive.
If they're alive, it's just regular biology. Damn it!
Mainland comms. Thank God it is done.
Oh my God.
Now to the helipad and the last egg.
You said it couldn't be done, but we did it.
I still say it can't be done.
Three hours later.
The worst ASCII map.
Nothing we're seeing now is real.
My life isn't real.
You just missed 3 hours of this Catsworth.
Good.
Please. God damn it. Finish the game!
Ready? Let's go.
I was hoping you would just leave it like that.
No.
Loon said please.
A helipad! Get to the helipad!
Your task. Leave!
Does my guy have short-term memory loss? He called the helicopter. I should be telling you that. So we need to find the way to get to the helipad, because I've never found it, obviously, because there's an egg down there. So it's across this trench, this unapproachable trench here.
You have to go through gate 3,
If you say so. We unlocked it, so we're good to go then. This is the final trek home. Take a look. Is there a bridge? Not shoot the gallop. There's no way across. How do we get across?
The thought that comes to mind that's dumb as hell, but try it anyways. There's that one tiny line between where this water starts and where the regular trench. Yeah.
That doesn't seem to work. Let's save and try and jump.
Why are you getting fucking advice from Timmy? Little shit.
Good question.
I don't know.
Are we supposed to jump, really? We can try, apparently. Oh my god.
What?
One body of water just thin enough to cross.
Run like crazy!
Oh no, there's a triceratops coming. And smite, run! Shoot it. No, it's impervious to rockets.
It's indestructible.
Oh no!
No.
That's Lid Satan. Now let's try this again. A little bit more caution and more bolus spam.
Yeah, you have to hug the wall, I think, because it's a hidden path.
Well, then we'll try again from the top then.
Yeah.
So this egg is completely hidden then, unlike every other egg in the game, pretty much.
Yeah.
What is that eggs for? Bullshit.
He's for... collecting them for dinner.
Okay.
Eat bola.
Somewhere. I don't even know.
Wow. It? Wow, this is the buy our guide or you never win egg. Here's a one up. I grabbed my own silhouette. R. There's no egg here, though.
There's another one above it, I think.
Really?
Oh my god, we're still playing this game. What the fuck?
We're almost done, boys. We're gonna get off the island.
I swear to god, I went to go take a nap and I hoped that it would be over when I woke up.
I found
up.
It, I found it, I found it. Yes.
So you have to fucking
walk
through a wall of
stuff. No!
What happened?
I got hit with a water balloon.
Oh.
End the game.
God damn, I was hoping that would be your last life, and that would be like, well...
We just found one recently.
Sure.
Well, thank God for that.
Eggs. No. No left.
No.
And...
What?
Resume.
To Jurassic Park.
To the helipad. Okay, everyone, radio silence for the best ending.
Okay.
Fuck you!
What did you think? That was it.
Beautiful.
It truly was. Let me spice like things up a little bit.
I feel like I haven't escaped anything.
You didn't say the magic word!
Oh no, I guess we haven't.
I'm gonna play that clip on YouTube. Mm-hmm. To really spice things up.
Nature, found a way.
Nature finds a way to fuck you.
No, man!
You didn't say the magic word. You didn't say the magic word.
It doesn't have anything to do with the actual movie or books or anything other than, oh yeah, there's dinosaurs and it's a place called Jurassic Park, I guess.
Have you heard about his new job, Jerry? He's making dinosaurs, Jerry!
We gotta get on that island! I hear there's some delicious eggs.
I know you can't see it, but I am the top scorer by like double. Even the developers gave up halfway through.
Yeah, I understand.
Good work, everybody.
Yay, we did it.
Jurassic Park made it burn in hell.